Today I'm showing you what do you do with tomato. Do you know what tomato is, guys? Tomato is like a spitty thing. You know how it happens? The cold air pushes behind you. It keeps going, it keeps going until it makes a swirly clay. So, I'm going to show you that glints. Okay? What to do.
Okay.
So, first, if your TV turned like on, there's a tomato on this side, and a person on that side, and a person on that side, and then that means that tomato's coming. So, what to do? So, first, you have to go to the lowest area in your house.
Okay.
Lowest area in your house. Second, if there is no basement, go to the secret corner. Right here. Or
a window with no
window.
Mm-hmm.
So, you gotta go the whole. But if you want to go right now, you have to take this blanket and the whole family cover you up with it.
Oh, cover your head? Show us.
Cover your whole entire.
Can you do it? What would we do?
Cover your whole entire body. Everything. Like this.
Okay. Oh. Now, why do we cover ourselves like that?
Because it's just for safety.
Okay.
So, second. Get under a sturdy object like a table. Cover yourself up with pillows and blankets.
Okay.
And put your hands for protection and put your head down like this and also use a helmet too.
Okay.
Second, if you are in a car, quickly drive to a shelter, and if you don't have enough time, you stay buckled. Get buckled and stay buckled, and then
don't focus over here. Focus on the camera when you're talking about it.
Stay buckled and use a blanket.
Mm-hmm.
Or a coat.
Mm-hmm.
And put your head down like this. Cover your head with a blanket or a coat.
Okay, wait a second, buddy. Yeah, I'm still taping it. Yep.
Cover
our head with a blanket or a coat.
Job number one. Safety.
Job number one, safety. Yeah. Okay.
So, first. So, you know the first thing? You are good to go to the lowest. Wait. Go to the lowest center.
Okay, underneath there. Okay.
Then,
hang on, buddy. Hang on. It's loading. Hang on.
Go to a.
Uh huh.
A corner. And one side on that side. One post on that side.
Okay.
So.
Mom.
Yeah, I'm working on it, honey.
Second.
Okay, hurry it up, Dylan. The video's gonna run out. Got about 20 seconds.
Get under a sturdy object.
Okay.
And put pillows and blankets. And put your head down. And also, before.
Look at your brother. He's doing what you said.
And it would also be fun. I held it too.
Okay.
And cover yourself up with blankets and pillows.
Okay. I think Derek's understanding what you're telling him. See? Is he doing it right? Yay! You're safe. You're safe.
So, if you want to go, drive to a shelter. If you don't have enough time,
it's coming, buddy. It's coming. You gotta be patient.
Pull over and put your hand down and get a jacket or blanket. Cover yourself up with a jacket or a blanket.
Okay. You will. Thank you so much. Thank you, Dylan. What's your name on YouTube? Safety Dylan, Tornado Dylan.
My name is Dylan.
Okay. Okay, hang on, buddy.
Okay.